Hey, what's up, guys? FaZe PryZee here, and since you guys have been asking for it, I did a setup video. So let's get into it. My first class is a Arctic Camo intervention with Magnum Tack Knife. I really like this class. I just think it looks like a clean class, like the Arctic Camo and the Magnum Tack Knife. They go well together. It's just like, I don't know. Sometimes I do OG trick shots with it and stuff. Here's like my complicated class, like my to do more complicated trick shots. Right now I'm going for, with this class, a barrel roll, 1080 burial, double claymore cancel. So like stuff like that. This is my third class. This is like an experimental class. I always change this up a lot. I don't know, like I just like try to think of new shots to go for with this. I used to have like a silencer on the intervention with this class and stuff. Here is my class that, like, you know how, like, the pistol YYs, if you have a pistol secondary, your intervention YYs from the sides. Well, this, if you have, like, a machine pistol, it goes up and down. So, like, that's the class for the other kind of YY. This is my typical one-man army class, one-man army sniper. It has a tact insert on for double equipped, and it has steady aim on for spawn shots. This is a marathon class that I have to do spawn shots where if you fall, you die. So I don't have steady aim on it. And it also has marathon, so I can like rush to the other side of the map in the case of like derail where I want to go to the ladder side or something. Here is my feed class that I use, Barrett FMJ. I use this to rush on like terminal or something, or just playing ground war. Here's my suicide class. It was originally made for TDM, but then I don't play TDM anymore, so it's for search on high rise because I just jump off the map anyways, so whatever. Here's my cold-blooded class. I just use the M21 silence to like spray someone if they get close. And my last class, it is UMP lightweight. This is just to get on top of the plane or just camp with the claymores whenever I need to. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys so much for 10K. It's unbelievable that I've gotten this far. I just made my return a couple months ago, and now I already have 10K. So yeah, thank you. And I might be doing an open lobby soon, so watch out for that news. Follow me on Twitter. I might be posting it there at FaZe PryZee or PryZee, however you guys want to say my name. But, yeah. So, thank you again and hope you enjoyed. Alright. Stay active.